feisty and at times dominated. They've had 43 shots. They've scored 6 goals. Their power play worked. And a subtle little thing. Let's see what happened here.
Oh, a Hextall tripped Gillen with his left leg. I think that's why Domi got upset. As Gillen moved in, Hextall's left leg was stuck right on out. There is Domi going back. Hextall dropped the stick. Domi had control of himself. It looked like it was
taking control of the game. Digging along the boards, Kovalov comes free with a puck, working against Kucera. Kovalov still with it. He shot into the crowd, save made, rebound, Leach goes wide. And we've got a battle side of the net.
That's been quite a battle.
Messier.
Lapointe, Messier. Lapointe was all over Messier throughout the shift. Messier kept his cool, and then at the whistle here, I think he finally exploded with some frustration. Also, when Messier was involved with Lapointe, Hextall's hand came over. And he tried, Messier finally goes back at Lapointe, gives him the stick. Now the facial, and if we keep rolling it here, you're going to see, I think, Hextall get up and watch him reach in. Oh, just catch it at the end. There's Messier finally holding on to Lapointe. That was quite a battle. It was a lengthy battle. They start pushing and pushing. Oh, there's the big glove of Hextall.
I just got him on the top of the helmet. No. I thought he was just patting him on the top of the head. And you're right behind Tim Hunter. As they wrestle.
Bookaboom's second fight. If it's a fighting major of the season, Lions been getting ready. These are two pretty big guys. On the tap of the shoulder, say, come on, guys, we'll break it up. I don't think they'll be fighting majors. Maybe minors or even double minors.
Longtime Calgary tough guy, Tim Hunter. Now 2-2, 3-2, Quebec leading it. We'll be right back.